you once made me an offer that I've never taken you up on.
What was that?
That you said that any time I wanted, with no warning, I could follow you into the bathroom with a cup and take an actual urine sample from you myself and have it tested for steroids.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Anytime, yeah.
But you never went through a period of that at all?
No, but I get people that ask me all the time because I was I just worked out like a crazy man, but yeah.
Because you're not all bulked up like
no,
that.
No, I'm like 143 pounds. I weighed myself before I came because I knew you'd ask me, hey, how much you weigh? 143 on the dot. So,
yeah, you really absolutely, see, I've had people tell me, absolutely, without a doubt, Carrot Top was not able to look like that without using a...
Well, but you know, they went through that era where that's where if you worked out, there was all that stuff about steroids that was if you worked out and you had muscles, you were in steroids all of a sudden. Prior to, remember that Barry Bonds, all that? That was all that was happening. So everyone would say, if you got muscles, you work out. It's like, if you're this, you're that. It was a stereotype that you fall into.
But you were a monster.
Yeah, but I also did all the supplements all the creatines, all the glutamines, I mean, all that stuff. I did everything but steroids. But I did stuff that you could buy at GNC. But I ate tons of it. I mean, I had like 200 pills a day. I was just eating and hamburgers and fat burners.
Why'd you stop that?
I went to my warehouse one day and I was just looking around my stuff and there's a picture of me on a show or a cover of a magazine. I think it was here in Vegas. And I went, oh my God, I don't look like that, do I? And they said, yeah. And I said, oh. I was just, it was more water retention than it was anything else. It didn't look healthy. So I just completely stopped everything, working out, eating.
You don't work out at all?
I just do literally like 20-pound dumbbells. I run. I'm more of a runner. So I do like the treadmill at the house.
How much were you working out to be that monster?
Like 3 hours a day. Yeah.
Wow.
A lot. It was ridiculous. I went through it was just like, I'm going to get big. And I started working out. It was crazy. And it was almost an addiction of trying to get big. I think every guy's always, people always say, hey, first time a girl grabs your bicep, you're like, ooh, I like that. So then you're thinking, okay, so the next time they grab it, they'll be bigger and they'll be tighter and they'll be impressive. And what I found out was the opposite. People were turned off by it. They didn't like the muscles. They didn't like the way it looked. And the only focus they would have was that. The only focus they would ever say was that. They wouldn't say, wow, you work out. Or if they'd see me and they knew me, Carrot Top, wow, you're on steroids or something? So it wasn't like, you're funny. Really bad. It wasn't like, hey, there's Carrot Top, you're funny. You're like, wow, Carrot Top, you look weird.
Yeah.
So I didn't want to be, I wanted to be Carrot Top that everybody knew, and I want to be the funny little guy that. Carrot Top, wow, you're on steroids or something? So it wasn't like, you're funny. Really bad. It was Carrot Top, wow, you're on steroids or something? So it wasn't like, you're funny. Really bad. It was Carrot Top, wow, you're on steroids or something? So it wasn't like, you're funny. Really bad. It was.